I need a supply run out to the French ward.
Going at you. Hang tight.
See anything you need?
Show me what you got.
Done deal. I'm out of here.
Some of us have places to be.
That boy must be loaded.
Oh, fuck. I got enough to worry about.
Shoot. He popped up like a landmine.
I think I need to check on that.
Oh, no! I'm calling the police.
Help me handle the cops in the French ward.
You got it.
First Baptist is where we go. The whole family.
So you say.
Bird dog gas.
Let's try over here now.
I know. Let's call for help.
You want to check over there?
I gotta find this asshole myself.
There, you see him?
Over here.
I'm stuck. This is the way you die.
This is nobody's fault but yours.
Somebody here?
Maybe I should look over there.
Stop him!
For fuck's sake!
Asshole's trying to ice me!
Hit him from the other side!
I got a bead on him!
So much blood. Look at all the blood.
You got a nice setup here, Doc. Sign with me, and I'll let you keep it going.
All right, man. I'll work with you.
Someone will be in touch.
Get your man over to the French ward. I need backup to lock this down.
You can't keep asking me to lock down half the district, then leave me nothing to show for it. I'll do this, but you ought to do right by me this time.
Sorry, ma'am, but your brother was an asshole.
I'm of two minds when it comes to Lincoln's legacy. On the one hand, he was a brutal criminal who killed God knows how many people, a new breed of mobster, a prototype for criminals to come. Someone like that doesn't deserve the position history has afforded him. He should be forgotten, erased. But I also understand that Lincoln had a significant impact on the Italian mob in this city. He did what the Bureau wouldn't or couldn't do. He finished them.